Congratulations on finishing lesson two. In this lesson, you learned how to use RStudio and you learned about the basic commands in R. If you found something particularly helpful or if you have ways that we can improve the course, let us know by posting in the forum. In the next lesson, you'll learn how to visualize and summarize single variables within a data set. We hope to see you there.